We are now going to move into the past. That is the present. That is the future. One and one and one is three. Therefore, the Trinity is me. This is the universe in three parts.